Disruption occurs when three things happen. When you do something cheaper or better or faster than your competitor. Or, God help your competitor if you can do all three. And what it is driven by is understanding that all customers make decisions to buy driven by three key resources. Save them time, save them energy, and save them resources. If you save your customers these three things and you do it cheaper and better, faster, you disrupt. That's all disruption is.